Hey everybody, this is Dr. Quad, and the doctor is in. So we are back with Alexios and Assassin's Creed Odyssey. So we just found out about all those for the Cult of Cosmos. Let's check the map. To get anywhere with any of them, you gotta level up a little bit. Oh, come on. Let's see what's next to our guy. In terms of the map. Oh, we got a quest right there. Well, 13 though. What level is this one? That's level 13. Level 12. Level 11. Back to the map. Go fight this battle and level up, get some gear. No, we're gonna die. Oh, so close to living. Maybe though you can't die from fall damage. I don't know.
Here, Commander. What can I do to serve Sparta?
These huntresses, like the Furies themselves. If they attack again, we'll be annihilated.
You want me to be the protector?
Will you?
All right. I've got your back.
Now you die!
That should be the last of them, Mistyos. You're quite the warrior.
You're safe now.
You've served Sparta well. This is for you.
I was sick how I blocked that area. For that arrow.
Doesn't look like this life is offering you much. But another awaits aboard my ship. Sail with me. We need someone like you.
I never thought I'd be a Spartan deserter. But then I never thought I'd stop wanting to be Spartan. I'm in.
The experience. That bump us up. At level 12, all right. Pick up the inventory. Go with a passive armor. Deer doing in the camp.
Can't get those god fucking Athenians off our backs, and the battle's brewing along our defenses. Interested in fighting alongside true warriors for Sparta today, Mistyos?
You've got my sword, Spartan.
Good. We'll need all the iron we can get.
Alright, another big battle scene, I'm assuming. Yeah, that's like way too up, level 14. All right, I gotta stay away from that battle. I was looking at some of the tips while fast traveling. And it said there is a difference between weapons, like spears are longer, obviously. How far away? Mace is slower, but deal more damage. But they all have the same damage per second. Well, I know in Origins, it showed the difference. Yeah.
This must be the cave Fortios mentioned. Those priests came this way.
I wonder if these are cold priests. Shot from above, baby.
You're dead, Mistyos!
Poison.
No, you die!
You can't die! They're too powerful!
You just die.
Here's one of the priests.
My thoughts
no
exactly.
Sign of the sapphires. Agreement in full. Treasury sapphires to be sold at no discount. Meet at Desvina Fort for the sale. Well, I know where I'm headed next.
No mercy, sweep the leg. Alright, where's this treasure? Alright. So does that mean we got more clues? We have more clues from more cultists. No. All right, let's go to quests. We want to get these. Well, I'll check out the map and see where these sapphires are. The western part of the Sacred War. Check out there. All right, Phobos, take us. All right, we're not sure if this is it, but it's, if not, we'll deal with whatever that is. The undisclosed location, and then we can always go to that synchronization point. Just so we have it. Oops, I'm fighting. Alright, take a left turn.
Is it a big hurt or a little hurt?
Will the hurts go away?
Tell you what, you have to scare it away. If you roar like a lion, it'll run. Good job. Now run along home.
You must be a physician.
Yes, I'm Lycaon.
You must be a Mystios. Are you here for treatment?
Play acting instead of medicine. When I'm wounded, I prefer to see someone serious.
The gods and the medicines they give us can do little when a patient has no hope. That's the best treatment I can give.
You've thought this through.
You look strong and prepared for anything. My patients need mandrake herbs. There's a patch of them growing by a little stream southeast of here.
Are you too busy to pick them?
Too chewy. A pack of wolves is resting near the stream. I'll pay you generously for your trouble.
You know how to talk to Amistios. Is that all you want? The mandrake herbs?
For now. Bring them back to me, and I'll package them for my patients. Then we'll see.
I'll bring you the herbs. You said they were southeast of here?
Yes. By a little stream northeast of Kira. The flowers haven't bloomed yet, but the leaves are a distinctive gray-green. Thank you.
Yeah.
mercenary are.
So cool, mercenaries just kind of show up.
Let's go.
And then you've got the cultists, mercenaries, big battles. This game's got it all. It really picked up on Origins and then just expanded. Oh, we'll see what this is right here. Two treasures, three guys.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
You won't get away!
Nice.
The mudmen of Prometheus. If only Athena could breathe life into them. Take your fate in your own hands. Sail aboard my ship with me.
Hey everybody, sorry for the cut. I decided to do a little butt break. A little quad break for the gluteus maximus. You might notice on my settings is I set it so the minimum, my level will be the minimum of any enemy that I face. I didn't do that in Origins and the combat was just not challenging after a while because I was so much higher of a level than... Where are we going? Oh, this way. So much higher of a level than my opponents. And I just didn't want to do that this time. A little more of a challenge. Keep it fresh. So yeah, you'll notice my enemies are... They're probably gonna almost always be at my level because Or one above. You try to do anything with enemies that are a lot above you, and you're gonna get wasted. Because they do so much damage, and you don't do any. Oh, it's wood we're getting. He can just kind of squeeze it in his hands and turns into lumber. Oh, we got a fort in the middle of nowhere, and it's huge.
I see them.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Secret entrance, or? Useful lift. Oh, neat.
Spartans' war effort.
All right, where's the bonfire? Shit, it's right in the middle. Come on, big guy.
Probably nothing to worry about.
The right turn, you saved your life, buddy. How do you want to hear that? I'm kind of loud. Got a message off. Oh, we got lucky. He's not marked.
Come on.
You can barely even lift that weapon.
Come on, bitch.
I have him now.
He was the Polmark, right? Back in the grass. Alright, very smooth. Oh, we got the sapphires.
Bit of blood on them, but the sapphires still shine.
That coming our way? Grass.
the commander ever show you his unstoppable technique? Oh, it's worth it.
Really?
It's for real. I swear. I've seen him kill a man.
Now I'm
bored. All right, got to burn one war supply. Kill one cat. We still got treasures here, though. Oh, they do light it without a conflict. Look at that. You just find a body and they'll light it. Oh, you're in a rude awakening, dude. Boom, dead. Extremely lucky again. Let's see if he comes down. And he is, we'll take him. That guy's gonna find dead bodies. Kill one captain.
Huh? Need to check this out. Huh? Hold it there.
Thank you. captain on his own.
Sales, and I'll pay more than you ever made.
All right, nice. Let's check out some of our loot. All right, we can get rid of this bow. Deer tongue? Dark on the ship. This dude's purple, so I don't think. Where are you? Mercenaries. Cultists, we got any more info? No. All right, we'll go to this waypoint.
Hmm. What the?
You.
Go!
Victory!
Guys are creepy, man. Top of the hut. I know this video is running a little long. Alright, we'll go. Sorry about the length of this video. We'll go check out. Our friend.
Found the sapphires.
Should I ask why they're bloody?
The priest couldn't cut it as thieves.
If I were only a little bit younger, I might have tried to cheapen the reward a bit.
Good thing you got old.
Here's a little trinket from the treasury. No one will miss it.
Let's hope not, or you'll send another mercenary after me. Goodbye, Fotios.
If you ever see that dog, Marcos, again, tell him you demand minimum wage.
Oh, we got a shiny bracelet, a bunch of money. I'm gonna assume experience. Ooh, 3,300, nice. Alright, so why don't we make that the end of the video? If you like the, if you want to continue on with the journey of Alexios in Greece, Assassin's Creed Odyssey, hit that subscribe button and hit the notification bell. You know when a new video comes out. If you like the video, hit like. If not, a dislike, perfectly fine. This is Dr. Quad saying the doctor is out. Be safe.